And now, I'd like to introduce my co-host, who was gracious enough to let me appear with him. A great warm welcome for a great comedian, Richard Dawson.
I see the fish died. Ladies and gentlemen, we have the world's greatest magician. Will you join me? Nice welcome, Mr. Mark Wilson.
Absolutely empty.
Now, help me pull the
cloth over.
All right.
Always wanted to help.
Thank you.
All right. Over the box. Down the sides.
Ta-da.
Okay.
Right.
Now, let's revolve it. Once around.
Been going around with this guy for 3 months.
Now, here comes the magic.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, up.
Hey! Fantastic! Wow, what a pretty lady. Oh, isn't she pretty? That is fantastic. Now, the greatest trick you've ever seen in Oscar, you are going to help.
Oh, yeah, I got to go.
All right, let's get this off.
Come right over here.
Behave yourself, officer.
Okay. If you just recline on this board, right here, okay? Put your head up there.
Okay.
All right? Yes. Good. Fine. Make yourself comfortable?
Yeah.
Okay.
I feel like I'm posing for a nude centerfold.
Well, here we go.
Charlie horse.
Now, watch.
What are you going to do? What are you going to do?
There's a ladder under your feet. It's cutting out. You're on one ladder, Oscar.
You're kidding.
Now, watch this.
What's happening now?
Now, here comes the hard part. Up!
What's the in-flight movie?
You're floating in the air.
Third floor lingerie. Traffic on the George Washington Bridge, light and moderate.
There he is!
Safe landing. I promise I'll never lie anymore. I'll help you with the dishes. I'll do everything, Mom. Please let it be a safe landing.
You make it? You're ready, yeah. Just about down. There it is.
Hey.
If you could just float the dollar.
Listen, something I have to tell you now. It's like playing dirty pool doing it on the show.
But what?
But we have a mutual friend.
What, the little blonde at reception? I've seen her once.
No. Felix Unger.
What?
Felix Unger.
I used to do an act with a guy in England named Felix Unger.
That's the guy.
Oh, okay. We used to do camp shows for the troops. Uh-huh. We were the worst act in the world.
The most horrible act in the history of show business.
Was that bad?
Bad? We finished a show one night. General Patton came backstage and slapped us both. Twice.
That's not true. We had a wonderful act.
Bill, Nipsey, Lee.
Where are you going?
To pick up the gauntlet he threw down.
3 questions each.
He's so tidy.
Let's hear it for Wanda and her Wanderbirds, ladies and gentlemen. Beautiful. Thank you. Don't change the beat. We got 1 minute. I want to thank you.
You made it easy, Dick.
You've been
a
delight.
Stop the clock. Stop. I demand equal time. Let me in. Here we are.
Sounds like Felix Unger.
Hey, hold it. Let him in. Please, let him in. Please. Ladies and gentlemen, my ex-partner, Lieutenant Felix Unger. Put it there, pal.
I wrote this in the cab on the way over. Dear Mr. Dawson, I take umbrage. As a retired captain of the famous 22nd Training Film Platoon, I say we did not have a rotten act, at least not my half of it. I demand that you allow the American public, Mr. and Mrs. Front Porch, to decide the way 12,000 Eskimos did.
That's easy. We're taping tomorrow, right?
Yeah.
The new talent show. How would you like to be on the new talent show?
You're on.
All right, and we're off. Good night, America.
Good night, everybody.